Hey guys, it's me. Before I start the video, I just want to start off by saying I can talk about how this year was really crappy and challenging for most of us, but what I really want to focus on right now is how, despite our relationship issues and school problems and work challenging us, we had each other this year, and this video proves it. And I just want to say that without you guys, I would have gone insane this year. And I really appreciate our friendship, and I love each and every single one of you that is in this video. And I hope this video kind of, lingers on and reflects our memories from 2018, despite how crazy it was this year. So I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you in the new year. Bye, guys.
Thank you. Hello, darkness, my old friend. It's safe to say. I forgot the fucking rest of the words. You look so serious. Alex? You look so serious.
I'm so hungry.
Son, help. I'm stuck in this corner. I can't move. I really want ice cream, but I'm staying strong right now. No ice cream for me. No, no, no.
This is my impersonation of Alex moaning. Ah! Ah! Oh my god!
Just do it.
Step on her motherfucking toe.
Do it.
Step on it. Do it.
Look at him. Look at him.
He went in there.
He's playing.
I'm getting my money. I ain't waiting 3 minutes or more because you should be on that ass, you know? Like, if you don't come in time, I'm going. I'm getting my food for the free because this shit.
Wheelchair! Wheelchair! Back up we go. Courtney! Stop shaking the fucking thing right now! So Dana, how does it feel to be the only one to not get a Secret Santa?
Thanks, Cody.
Rilla Cyrus.
Skip?
Skip for sure.
Okay. And what's your name, Bill?
Hi, Bill!
You. Okay, well, looks like I'm gonna have to take y'all boys in.
What the shit did you do? You just killed the cops, Skip.
You just killed the fucking cops. You
Skip.
Gave him a knife.
No, like that was just so mean. Oh, now he's not even dead. Now we gotta actually kill him.
Back
up. Shit.
I need backup.
When your kids fight over the front seat, and so they both end up sitting in the front.
Damn right.
Okay, you're good. She has a big mouth, cheater.
Ryan, your apples are too big. Oh my gosh, she's sucking it! Oh my gosh, she actually did it!
He's so cute!
Oh my god, his
eyes!
Get in on her.
No one gave a
compliment.
Franklin's like that.
Oh my gosh,
he's so cute.
Oh my god,
his eyes!
So, like, when are you going home?
Never. Why? Because I'm sex deprived. I understand.
Oh my god. I should be like throwing dollar bills on you. How are you feeling, Jordan?
Great.
I need to get him like a Speedo.
I
like that.
I have a lighter here.
Madison, are you good? What the fuck? Jordan. Jordan, be my daddy.
Why?
I need a daddy.
I don't have one.
No, I want you to be.
You said your last daddy, you think he's gonna prod your ass with his hand.
Yeah, it's okay if he does that.
He's going, bam.
But I want you to be my daddy.
Why?
Call me princess.
You're a little princess.
No, tell me I'm a good girl.
You're a good girl.
Oh, thank you, daddy.
Oh. My God.
Oh.
World for 72 hours. Oh my god! How long are you going?
Not long.
Yeah, right. It's almost a full video.
So you like jazz?
What does that mean? Oh, I hate y'all.
Blue Moon Twist.
Blue Moon Twist.
Stop.
Yeah.
Feel the way I feel. Reaction. Feel the attraction. Get it. Get it, Chris. I feel like a woman.
Hello. Hello, Frank. You are a star. You are a star. Yes, Angel. Your mama's a little cupcake. Your mama's a little loaf of bread. Yes. Yes, I know you love your belly scratch. You love your belly scratch. Mama knows you so well. Aww. I love you so much. I'm gonna cry. I'm literally crying. Because I love my dog so much. I just sound like a pug. Me and Frank are one now with the pug life because I just snorted like a pug. I love you, Frank. Hi. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Hi. Hello, you beautiful loaf of bread. You little loaf. I could just eat you up and spread some butter on you and eat you up. You're so perfect.
Your boyfriend and meet me at the hotel room. You can bring your girlfriends and meet me at the hotel room.
Everybody just got really quiet.
You had to focus.
Always dressing in your cheeks.
But my tongue is on the inside of some other girl's cheeks.
You tell your boyfriend,
if he is, he got beef. That I'm a vegetarian and I ain't fucking scared of him.
He wants to touch me, woo. He wants to love me, woo. He wants to leave me, woo.
Don't trust a hoe. Never trust a hoe. Don't trust a hoe. Won't trust me.
Get it right, get it right, get it right, get it right. I just wanna see you freaking pop that same thing.